Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll show pro and enterprise users how to ensure consistency across boards with Manage Columns. Let's get started. Columns are an integral part of getting things done on monday.com, so we're kicking them up a notch. Managed columns allow the owner to create, own, and control columns with predefined labels that can't be edited by members. First things first, only account admins and members who are granted permission can create and edit a managed column. Column types that are supported include status, priority, label, and dropdown. Okay, let's start by creating our very first managed column. Right-click on the column of your choice and click here. Give it a name and description for all your team to see. Then, customize the settings. Add or edit the labels and choose which colors will indicate that an item is complete. Save it here. The column is now available for your team to add to any board on the account. You can do that from here or from a board. Just add a column like you normally would, and at the bottom, you'll see that a new tab is available. The column center will open and you'll find all your managed columns listed. Add them to your board, edit, deactivate, or delete them from here. You can also search for a column right from your board. Once a managed column is added to a board, team members won't be able to change or edit the label, ensuring your workflow stays consistent. Any change you make to the managed column will automatically apply to any board where it's active. To grant a team member editing permissions, create a managed column admin role from the admin page. Set permissions for that role so that they can create and edit managed columns. Now, you can choose who to assign this role to. Before we go, let's talk about deletion versus deactivation. When a managed column is deleted, it will no longer appear in the column center and can't be reactivated. If the managed column is active on a board, it'll revert to a standard column and can be edited by any team member moving forward. When a managed column is deactivated, it'll be grayed out in the column center and users won't be able to add it to their boards. The column will remain active as a managed column on any board it's already added to. It can be reactivated at any time by clicking here. And that covers it. Start using managed columns today to keep your work consistent across your account. Click here to learn about managed templates or click the logo to ask us anything.